Hi, this is Jay Valento. Today we're going to talk about FHA approved condos. A little hard to search for here in the city of Long Beach. I want to give you an idea how to do that. So I went ahead, let's run Google here. I'm going to type in FHA approved Long Beach condos. Here it is right here. When we click on it, we look for here. Here's my website here, redwagonteam.com, FHA approved condos for sale and townhomes. So we're going to click on that. The FHA list is not merged with our real estate multiple listing service. So what I did was I went out and I researched all the FHA approved condos and I created a giant spreadsheet or chart on my website. So you can find it easily if you go to redwagonteam.com, you click on condos and you go to FHA approved condos. It's right in the condo menu. And then down here, I have an entire search of all the FHA approved condos. There's not a giant list to just give you an idea, but you can search through price range here. And then I found, you know, this is just a listing of prices. It looks kind of boring because you don't know what your price, if your price point is 739, you got some options here. But I found another thing is I went down here and created this giant chart. So currently I'll have a list of all the listings to all the different buildings, but these are anywhere you see a red listing like this, it turns green. Those are what current listings are currently available in those communities right now. So I put in price ranges. This is usually what is sold in the last 6 months. It's a price range or the current market value to give you an idea. If you're a little confused, simply call me at 562-413-7655. We'll meet, create kind of a custom list and plan to find you an FHA approved condo a little bit faster than searching online. It can be a little confusing. So in here is an entire chart. You can search, let's say, I don't know if you can really search by price range, but let's try 350. That would just show us that. So if your price range was, say, 300,000 to something, you couldn't really find it. So it's a little confusing. I'm really sorry about that, but unfortunately, again, the FHA list from HUD is not merged into our MLS. That would be perfect, but it doesn't happen like that. But I made a list of all the buildings so you can get an idea, and I did it by zip code. So if you wanted to find everything by 90803, for example, you'd find these four locations here. I just showed a condo over here. It's pretty nice. It's by Bixby Park down. It's about two blocks from the beach. It's kind of nice in there. It was on the top floor for 509, I think. But these are the different buildings that are approved in this zip code right here. You can just simply click on the listings like this tab here for Village on the Green. And in here, I've kind of written a little bit about Village on the Green. And then down below here, you'll see where it's located, your Pacific Coast Highway here. And you can move this map any way you want. You can see how close it is to the bay here. You can see this is actually Marina Pacifica, the bay, and then the beach if you really scroll down a little bit more. But you can see it's right there. You can click on that, or you can just click on the listing. If you have any questions, simply go and to redwagonteam.com or reach out to me at 562-413-7655. Take care.